unable to unlock iPhone. The iPhone is linked to an Apple ID, but forgot Apple ID or password. We will show you how to bypass this in this video, just follow us. Now, get PassFab Activation Unlocker from our official website or the link below. Run it on your computer and connect your iPhone to the computer. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock Feature. Click Start and read disclaimer carefully. The software will recognize your iPhone and download a jailbreak tool. Insert a USB to install the jailbreak tool. Click Start to burn the USB. Then follow the guide on the screen to jailbreak your iPhone. Restart the computer first. Press F12 to enter boot menu and boot from the USB. Press options to set the jailbreak tool. Use arrow keys set allow on tested iOS, iPadOS, tvOS versions and skip 11 BPR check. Return to the main interface and press start. Your iPhone will be put into recovery mode. Follow the instructions to put it into DFU mode. Click Start first. Press and hold the power button and volume down button together. Release power button but keep holding volume down button for a few more seconds. It will install jailbreak then. Once done, restart PassFab Activation Unlocker. Confirm your device information and click Start. Now, you can bypass the activation lock and set up your iPhone.